You guys know Saltoons, right? That bald guy who aces in pixel art. As per usual, he hosted the Septembit challenge again, and of course, I participated. The challenge was simple. Draw something each day in September on a 24x24 canvas with the limitation of these 4 colors. Something extra is that the last piece was 3 times the size of the ones before, and at the end, all stuff should be used to create your little farm. Without any chit-chat, let me show you my entries. Since this is a farm, we have a classic farmer stereotype here. And you know, farms are those places where strange stuff usually happen. And I'm talking about aliens. Yeah. So instead of a pet, I rather drew this cute green guy. Not only one. They're equipped with anal probes, plasma guns, etc. I didn't want to change the subject too much, but you'll see some strange stuff here and there. So, tractor. This one is to help the farmer manage the tomato fields. Next up, we have some stackable tiles like dirt, where you plant stuff, grass, and long grass. I think the tiled versions look pretty good. The edges of the dirt tile are tricky though, I had to watch out for seamless connections. Then came a mineable resource, the rock. Coming up, one of my favorites, the water. I mean, it just looks so good on the final image, you'll see. Then we have more natural resources like bushes and trees, nothing special. Now let's see the tools. We have a shovel to prepare the soil for the seeds and a pickaxe to mine those rocks. Vehicle. Ah, see what I got there, right? A not so flying saucer. Thank God the crew has an engineer with them. Then we have some wood piles. This resource was used to craft these rather unfriendly signs around the ranch. Another one of my favorite tiles, the uncommon wire fence. Although it might not be plasma proof. But I love playing around with the design. Next, what we have is something similar to the dirt tile, the path. You gotta walk somewhere, right? Here's something to cross the water, the wooden bridge. Slap some water ties around it and bam! Lovely! Let's see those crops. We have some seeds and of course, grow wedges. Well, technically this is false, but whatever. Next up, we have some cute flowers and some lovely bug. Well, at least the animals turned out really cute. Look at these cows. I'm pretty sure somebody will catch an eye on them. Closing to the end, we have some nutrition around the farm like fruit, milk. What in the... Alright, that's definitely not milk, but again, whatever. And of course, some eggs. Eggs. Right, yeah. Anyways, let's put something into the water. Ah, a fish. Finally something pleasant. And the last small one, the food stall. Come and buy some tomato, will ya? It's only 0.99. Inflation not included. Now comes the huge one, the house. Oh man, look at the lights. I sure did a good job there. Now let's put them together, shall we? So, 1947, Roswell, Skinwalker Ranch. Just your average American farm with its bliss atmosphere, nothing special to see. Oh my god! What did we find? It appears that an unidentified flying object just crashed into the fields around the farm. Oh god, aliens! Look at the poor thing. Looks like one hell of a job. Well, let's look around. There should be more of them. If you turn back to the road, we can reach the farm across the bridge. Oh, here's another one. And he ain't even empty-handed. But what's that? Aliens stay out? That's rude. Let's go further. Seems like we found the parking place of the tractor, so the field should be nearby. There it is. Oh, hi there, little guy. Looks like he's enjoying his tomato. Cute. Although, it's kinda illegal. Whatever. Let's check back to the engineer dude. Whoa, what happened here? Ah, turns out somebody found a quicker way in. Well, that's a good plasma gun for sure. What's he looking at though? Ah, first time seeing cows, right? Well, guess it's abduction time now. I mean, there's a lot of them, the farmer won't even... Oh my, not your average ranch, I see. At least we found the farmer, and I think he's not very happy. Although, little did he know. So yeah, this was my final entry for the September 2022 challenge. The result has potential and I was playing around with the idea of turning this whole concept into a minigame of some sort. If you'd like to see something out of this or have any ideas, let me know in the comments. Thanks for joining me today, be sure to like and subscribe, I'll see you soon. Stay safe and take care.